Tracky Track is that app that's linked with a wearable device which is used to track the proximity of children.
We came up with that idea because we were told to think of a problem, and one of the biggest problems around the world is children getting kidnapped. So we all came up with that idea of Tracky Track.
The unique selling point of Tracky Track is the fact that it requires GPS, and GPS does not require internet. Therefore, the parents can be able to track the proximity of the child when they are underground.
I came up with the name Tracky Track because I was just thinking of something catchy and something fun, so that parents and children, like the children, because at first we came up with Find My Child, and we thought that children hearing that wouldn't want their parents to buy a product like that, so we decided on Tracky Track. There was another idea that was very close. It was a virtual reality idea that ties in with interior design. We decided on Tracky Track because purely it was a revenue, wasn't it?
Yeah. So some people from London Met, they came to do a workshop, and we had to put ourselves into groups, and we had two activities. The first activity was something to do with straws and marshmallows. We had to build the highest tower, and we won that one as well. And then and after that, we had like 17 minutes to come up with the idea or something, and then we had to pitch it, and then we ended up winning that one as well. And that's how we represented the college for the BIA Challenge.
We had an amazing opportunity to work along with Elizabeth. She's executive of Bing Microsoft. She was our mentor, and she was the one that helped us to put along all of this pitch together.
She also helped us develop our idea further, and she also helped us practice our pitches, which was pretty cool of her.
This has been a challenge for us, and also a new opportunity that doesn't come up to you every day. We had an amazing opportunity to meet Elizabeth, which was the executive from Microsoft, and also welcome my teammates. It's been just amazing. The most challenging part of the project has been the pitching, because we had to put all the information about the product in a 1 minute pitching video, and the second time we had to do it in a 2 minute pitching video. So those two tasks were the most challenging parts of the project.
Studying marketing in college has helped us come up with the most effective way of promoting and advertising our product.
Guys, in order for our product to come to life, we are counting on your votes. Please vote for Tracky Track. Thank you.